just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
You picked the wrong song, he picked the right song. And you're what the show is all about. An ordinary van driver with an extraordinary voice. Ben, for me, you are one of the people to watch in the competition. I can see you going all the way because you've got the talent. And one other thing I want to say to you, I talk to all my acts about people in the house. They tell me you are the nicest guy in the house.
Oh, of course you are.
Well, I've got to say, you sang that like pitch perfect for me. My only criticism is I didn't feel that emotion, that raw emotion. You're singing about a woman. Like, show me that. But apart from that, vocals on point.
I'm a big fan of you, Ben. I always have been. I'm not a big fan of that song because I think it's been done to death. But I'm a sucker for a love story, so I'm going to give it to you this week for your girlfriend. And that was a good performance.
Ben, you are one of the nicest contestants I've ever worked with. I think you've got an incredible talent. I'm going to be honest with you, Ben. That was the wrong song for you. I was. Because what it didn't do, which we've done before, is to show you being unique. That was more sound-alike, which is still really impressive, but it didn't make you stand out like it did last week. So I'm just going to be honest with you. I think you're an incredible talent. I think, you know, if things go well, I could actually see you in the final, maybe even winning this show. But I'm not going to lie to you. I wish you hadn't talked me into that.